Keep Fuzzy here.
So it's almost the 1st of December, and I got the Marvel 80th anniversary calendar. Essentially, every single day from the 1st to the 24th to basically Christmas, I will be unboxing one of each day, and I'll be getting like random. Just gonna change the camera angle. Get some on the side. So literally can be anybody. From over like 80 years. And I'll open it first. It's not gonna look. Ellie, you can see where it is. Precious embers. I had to make sure it was Iron Man. I was like, is it? So, because in the photo, it has like his little insignia crest. Focus. No, it's not. I don't know if everybody's gonna be gold. We'll see you tomorrow for the next one. So I'll be collecting all 24 of them, whatever it is. Anniversary. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. I am Iron Man. This is just after. RIP. Iron Man. Tony Stark. If you not have seen Endgame, don't watch this video. I'm sorry to cry now, because I've been like repeatedly watching Endgame and Infinity Wars, or mostly just all the Marvel movies. So yeah. And yes, I cried in the theater. And again, when I watched it on DVD or on iTunes. And the one thing it like got me was Radiant. And they were like on the couch and watching me recording. And told Morgan, his daughter, and he told her, love you 3000. And that just got me. So it's so great to have it as the first. See you tomorrow, guys.